Hello. So time to go back home. Baru pukul go apa? 2 suku.
Okay.
2 setengah sekarang. 2:30, so time to go back. Aku air ni balik. Nak pergi makan dulu. Nak pergi jumpa Momin ke tak ya? Saya habis kelas awal sikit tadi, 2 suku dah habis. So it's raining, which is nice. It's raining. Yeah, I'm super hungry. What should we go and eat? Wanna go eat dekat sana dulu, dekat sawah ke? Mana? Tak boleh kan? Makan dengan sebelah ni lauk. Okay, I am now at Hock Chun. So Hock Chun is a very old shopping market dekat Dalam Ampang. It's really famous for all the expatriates yang tinggal dekat sini. Hey, so ending the vlog. It is already 10:15 PM. So I really want to sleep. What happened today? Nothing much happened. Wait, something happened today, but I forgot what it is. Oh yeah, so I was told by my friend that the tickets to go to Sabah are cheaper today because I need to go to Sabah in December for my friend's wedding, my really good friend's wedding. So I really want to go to Sabah for her wedding in Tawau, but the tickets have been quite expensive the past few months. So apparently today a ticket that costs to go and back around 380 ringgit, which is kind of cheap. So I wanted to buy it because, but unfortunately I don't have a credit card. I could not buy it, so I'm asking one of my cousins to buy it for me, and I'll bank in the money back to her. But hopefully I can manage. The problem is I really don't want to use this money because I have a open house that I'm going to organize later this month, next week, and I really need a lot of money to do that because the least that I need for the open house is 500 ringgit for the food and for the stuff that I need for the open house, obviously. But yeah, now I'm thinking if I use 400 ringgit for that, then this, oh my goodness, I don't have money to eat at all this month. That's going to be a problem. So let's see. I'm not really sure where they're going. Sorry about that. Sorry. But my sister just called me. I'm not really sure whether I'm going to Sabah or not. I might not. If I don't have the money to go, I'm really sorry, Hiza. I won't be able to go. It's too expensive. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be good. Always go with you, Bahasa, and with life. I'm gonna get you tomorrow.